Hello everyone, how are you doing? I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. I'm Sabihan Shehzad, a footballer from Bangladesh, and today I'm very excited. Why I'm excited? Because it's the very first day of my practice session after a big injury. 4 months ago, I got injured. So that's why the last 4 months of my life is very painful, because for me, football is the best feeling in the world. I can get that feeling because of my injury. Finally, after taking lots of therapy and after taking a lot of medical assistance, now I am in a proper shape to start my recovery training again. I am waiting for a long time to start this day, and I am feeling very happy because finally I can start my recovery training, and I want to start playing football as soon as possible. It's the very first day of my training session, and I want to keep it very low, because if you want a proper recovery, then you have to go very slow. You have to go for your goal step by step. That's why you have to keep a very easy training situation for the first week and for the first month. And today I will do just two things. I will do my core exercise and I will run for 20 minutes. That's the only two things I will do for today. That's a very easy thing, but you have to remember that first you have to go very easy. So let's go with me and I will show you how I start my recovery process. So as I was saying, I will do only two workout sessions for the day, and that is core workout session and a running session for building stamina. And here I got my core exercise list for doing my today's core workout session, and after that we'll go for the running session. So let's go and do those core exercise. Done. Now I am out here for running my running session. I will run for 20 minutes. But the thing is, it's July 1st and our country's COVID situation is not very good. That's why the government started the lockdown from today. And it's kind of illegal that I am out here. Look at my back, no one is here. So no one is here, that's why I can easily maintain my bio bubble. And the other thing is, the weather is not very good. It's rainy weather from morning. I already missed my morning practice session for this rain, so I am wearing my rain jacket if it in emergency cases. So now I will run for 20 minutes. Day by day I will increase my run time. Okay, see you after running. So guys, I will give a quick running update for today's run. I ran for 20 minutes straight, but the run was a little bit difficult. Not because of that, after a long break I started running, but because of the weather. After 10 minutes, huge rain came and it was raining a lot. That's why the weather getting very difficult, but I managed and I fulfilled my running goal. One thing I also wanna say, I was running in the road, and after passing 6 or 5 kilometers, a car came and go very speedy right beside of me, and it was very weak. So I suddenly got very frightened, but thanks to Almighty that I'm okay. I think the driver finally found a free road that he never found in ages. So he was driving with very speed and was driving very recklessly, but thanks Almighty, I'm okay. So that's it, that's running a bit. So now I have to cool down and I have to do some stretching and I have to do some recovery workout. Then after that I will take shower. So now it's time for stretching and recovery workout. After the stretching and recovery session, I take my shower and I also take a cup of green tea. Now I will eat my dinner and I am also going to watch some Euro game highlights. Man, I must say this Euro is one of a kind, because in this Euro you can predict what's going to happen. So yes, I will watch some highlights and after that I go to the bed, and that's just it. So thank you for watching my video. That was my overall football related activity, and I am also very excited for upcoming journey, and I hope I will do a lot of hard work, and because of that everything will go very well and smooth. So keep me in your prayer, and if you want you can subscribe my channel. It would be a very big inspiration for me. Thanks in advance. See you in another video. Till then, take care and love the beautiful game. See ya.